pre-workout time. What you got? You know?
Scoop.
He's gonna take that whole thing in your mouth.
That's what she said.
Oh god. That's savage as fuck. You! Yeah! Leg day. Mine's gonna be so puny, there's no way I can do all that. So gross.
It starts foaming up really quick.
So is it? You gotta chug it. Careful. Huh? Ooh. Alright.
I wanted to have some kind of recipe to share with everybody, but I don't know. Like, there is no recipe. It's honest decisions. It's honest decisions in your stomach. It's honest decisions in your heart. It's honest decisions across the board, and it's gonna work.
I try to do good and stay away from evil. Work my hands to the bones. Take care of my people. Am I doing it right? Am I doing it right? I'm just living my life. Am I doing it right? I try to do good and stay away from evil. Work my hands to the bones and take care of my people. I'm just living my life.
Yeah! Life.
Secretly, I wanna be king.
Life.
My name in lights. Take all the reins.
Life.
I don't need to thank you. Just give me the gold.
Life.
Of course it's easy. I paved this road.
Life.
Murdered this shit.
Yes.
Did it right.
Life.
Dominated. 25 years in
life.
Don't think twice. I'll never change.
Life.
I spent 1,000. No change.
I try to do good and stay away from evil. Work my hands to the bones and take care of my people. Am I doing it right? Am I doing it right? I'm just living my life. Am I doing it right? I try to do good, stay away from people. Work my hands to the bones and take care of my people. I'm just living my life.
Perfect storm coming in, batting down the hatches. Tomahawk hustle, got blood on the hatchet. If I see it, then I got it. All I gotta do is snatch it. I know boom, I know bap, I know flow, Bo Jackson. Competition, I'm addicted, I'm a victory addict. If I'm living, then I'm winning, it's a positive habit. I talk like a man, but I rap like I'm ratchet. And I walk soft, but I carry a big stick. Bastard.
I try to do good and stay away from evil. Work my hands to the bones and take care of my pee-pee-pee-pee.
Life.
It's honest decisions in your heart.
Life.
And it's gonna work.
Life.
I wanna be pee-pee-pee-pee.
Life.
I'll never
I'm just living my life. Am I doing? Am I doing?
What's up, guys? Okay, so a lot of people always tell me that I have massive quads and how did I get them? And really, the only thing I can think of is, I wrestled for, 9 years, and I do a lot of leg extensions, and I do a lot of squatting. Always have. I've been lifting since, oh my gosh, I was 13, going on 15 years now of lifting. So what I like to do for a quad, especially leg extensions, I started out with 110 here, and I'll do like 20 reps. Then I move up, not up in weight, but lower in weight. So I pyramid down, do so many reps, do it again, and then I'll go to single leg. And I just try to get as many reps as I can. Typically, 10 to 6 reps each leg is what I'll do. Once I go through this set, the next set, I'll start light and then go down to heavy again. Same thing with single legs. So these will definitely make you sore and exhausted. You'll feel like you just ran a mile as fast as you could. I do very similar technique as well as with my squatting. So that is my high volume type of training.